Newcastle to pay Man United £6 million loan fee for first big name arrival. Newcastle United are ready to bring Man United striker Anthony Martial to St James Park on loan in the January transfer window, according to reports. The Frenchman was impressive during the 2019-20 season at Old Trafford, contributing 17 goals and 6 assists in the Premier League, but it has gone downhill from there for the 26-year-old. Injury and poor form saw Martial score just 4 goals last campaign, while he has bagged just 1 in 7 appearances this term for the Red Devils. His agent, Felipe Lamboli, told Sky Sports News earlier this month, Anthony wishes to leave the club in January. He just needs to play. He doesn't want to stay in January and I will speak to the club soon. Martial has been linked with moves to Juventus, Barcelona, Lyon, and Paris Saint-Germain in recent weeks, with Man United now reportedly willing to let him go for the right price. And The Sun claims Newcastle want to make Martial their first big-name arrival next month, and are willing to pay a hefty loan fee of around £6 million to tempt the Manchester United striker to St James Park. With Serie A side Juventus showing the most interest, the Magpies hope to blow Juve out of the water by paying over £1 million a month to get him for the remaining 5 months of the campaign. Relegation is a very real possibility for Eddie Howe's side this season, and Newcastle accept they will have to offer high loan fees to try to swing the deal, and in Martial's case, that also means a firm commitment to a permanent switch should they stay up. Meanwhile, former Crystal Palace chairman Simon Jordan thinks Man United should do everything they can to offload Martial in the January transfer window. Get the cab ready and put Martial in it as quickly as you possibly can, and you've got an opportunity, Jordan said on TalkSport. Because I think Martial is one of those players that gets you the sack. I think he is the archetypal Manchester United player of the last half a decade that, on paper, looks a great player, got all the ability, but when it comes to it has the heart the size of a pea. He wants to go, so good riddance if I'm United. I'm United. I'm United.